Hello, welcome to my new account, got a blast furnace with 0 hit points for Old School RuneScape Mobile. This is my last 10 HP. Do you want to use the blast furnace, the strength experience, but not gain any hit points and AFK on mobile? Let me know in the comments if that's what you want to do and what kind of accounts and others that you are building a lot of. Firstly, you will need to get the strength level to do the blast furnace. This can be done in many different ways. Thank you for trying Verbose. This recording will go away once the product has been purchased. One way is to clean finds in the museum. First of all, you'll need to complete the dig site quest requirements here. If you go into the wiki page, this will help you with the dig site quest. Once you've completed that quest, you can find finds in the museum cleaning these finds. You can get, as it says here, 3 to 5 antique lumps. Each slab is 500k XP, one is 500 XP each. This is a very slow method, but it will not take any hit points experience. Another thank you for trying Verbose. This recording will go away once the product has been purchased. Option is to complete quests that give strength experience. But just be careful and check the wiki. Sometimes these quests can give more than just strength, experience, and experience in other areas. So always check your quest guides and their rewards in the wiki page. There are also quests that will give you experience slots and you can use these on any skill such as strength. So these might also be helpful as well. So also you have your random events that give you a lot. So make sure you use that strength so you have the luck. Thank you for trying Verbose. This recording will go away once the product has been purchased. For the genie. You can also use beer to boost your strength level too. Once you have slowly got up to 15 strength and 15 agility, you could then start barbarian fishing for a decent AFK method to get help to either 25 or 30 strength by speaking to NPC in the shack. You will learn the skill and under the bed there will be the rod that you can use. If you get bored of that AFK barbarian fishing and that is it for you, you can always come to pest control once you have 20. Thank you for trying Verbose. This recording will go away once the product has been purchased. 5 strength and 45 combat. The method here is to make sure that all your options off. Never mind about pest control and that's going to be too difficult to do. So once you've done your fishing to 30 strength, you can then buy Camilla teleport top and come here. You can then run up to start the quest to get into the blast furnace. Or unless you want to use any of the teleports that you know of all that you can find a wiki. Okay, so grab some energy potions as well and we'll go for a thank you for trying Verbose. This recording will go away once the product has been purchased. Little run. Okay, so once you're out of the dungeon door. You want to run straight into the tunnel? Straight through the next tunnel down here to the door. If you look at Wikipedia or YouTube guide, you can do the rest of the quest if you want to, but you only have to stop the quest to actually have to complete the quest to get to the blast furnace. This quest that I am talking about is the giant dwarf, but like you say, you don't actually have to complete this quest. So once you thank you for trying Verbose. This recording will go away once the product has been purchased. Start to calculate that you could run over here to the blast furnace. Once you go down the stairs here for the first time, you can then use these mini game teleports here, as you can see, and then you just off screen the screen, you can click on and teleport directly here every single time. This is one of the best, quickest telephones to get here. However, it does have like a 20 minute cooldown. So make sure you wait here for over 20 minutes or one of the. Okay, so once you're in here, this is a thank you for trying Verbose. This recording will go away once the product has been purchased. Blasts World W320, so obviously they're doing all the work for you. Also, think about considering what he has to help out you and your team. Is to potentially get to crafting these bits here with this pipe here, the pipe here can break. So if you have a hammer inventory, then click fix these. The backstory to this is potentially all the way down the line, you will also find that people crash your world and they use this. They do that by fixing the gears, but here they will hide over here. It seems like there's thank you for trying verbose. This recording will go away once the product has been purchased. A few different reasons for. One reason is that some people will fix the drive belt, so therefore it breaks, so therefore, when you're pumping, therefore breaks the pipes and they can use that hammer on these. So it's mine. But I think it's like 50 experience every time they fix this. So this could be a really easy life, quite a bit of crafting experience. So sometimes that might happen, but I can go into a little bit more detail later on. So this is the coke here. So this will be done manually. This won't thank you for trying verbose. This recording will go away once the product has been purchased. Be done by a dwarf. So you will need 30 fire making. I highly recommend doing that because without the coke you will not get any experience from pumping. So I highly recommend that maybe you bring a couple of spades so I can see just click and collect the coke with the spade and then into the refill here. So once this is sort of a gray color, that's great to hear that that will be the it needs coke and you will not be getting any experience if you've realized that. Okay, so you thank you for trying verbose. This recording will go away once the product has been purchased. Want this color and that will be back and probably get to the point where you can't buy any more coke. There is obviously also opportunity to pay off the cokers if that is something that you want to do, sort of deliberation you if you want to do that, a lot of other people to sort of like sponge off other the people coke. So. That is one option.